To calculate the total number of handshakes, we can use a simple formula. Since each person shakes hands with every other person once, we can find the number of handshakes by using the combination formula. For 12 people, the formula would be NC2 equals N asterisk N minus 1 slash 2. Substituting 12 for N, 12 asterisk 11 slash 2 equals 66. Therefore, the total number of handshakes would be 66.